Easter Monday on BBC One and at 6:20.
Exciting!
A special Hollywood edition of Disney Time. At 7, that's show business with Marlon Brando.
Did he make you an offer you can't understand?
And at 7:30, Keith Floyd cracks open the remarkable world of the egg. In EastEnders at 8, the Fowlers travel to Scotland to meet the in-laws.
This is Mark, Mara's baby.
And in House Sitter, Steve Martin finds an unexpected addition to his home.
This coffee table.
What about it?
It's my mother's.
I know, it's not my taste either.
With top FA Premiership action in Match of the Day, that's Easter Monday on BBC One.
And here's a look at the weather. It'll be a cloudy night across England, Wales, Northern Ireland and southern Scotland with outbreaks of mainly light rain. Clearer skies in the far north of Scotland will lead to a frost and the northerly wind will run wintry showers onto northern coasts there. Easter Monday will be another cloudy day with rain in many areas and later in the day the rain will turn to sleet and snow on its northern edge. The northern half of Scotland will see brighter weather but also colder weather, and some sleet and snow falling to low levels in showers. Temperatures in the far north will reach just 4 or 5 Celsius, that's 40 Fahrenheit. In southern Britain, they'll reach 11 or 12 Celsius, that's about 53 Fahrenheit. And that's the weather. It's approaching 27 minutes past 2, and time for BBC One to close down. Thanks very much for watching. We'll be back again tomorrow on Easter Monday. And don't forget, between now and then, BBC Radio will be carrying on right through the night on 1FM, Radio 2, and BBC Radio 5 Live. Here at BBC One, though, all that remains for me, Andy Taylor, is to wish you, on behalf of all the team here at BBC One, a very good night. Good night.